Actor Akshay Kumar is by far the fittest man in Bollywood industry who leads an extremely disciplined life. Akshay says his son Aarav has grown up and always comes out with some great ideas. Speaking at a conclave Transform Maharashtra as part of the 57th Maharashtra Day celebrations, the actor said,
"Akshay sir, you look the same when I was a kid. You look the same now. What's the secret of not growing up?"
देखिए उसको बोल दीजिए कि मैं रात को फ्रिज में जाके सो जाता हूँ. It is, I don't know about the growing up and all. I'm say I am growing because मेरा बेटा आज से कुछ साल पहले his shoe size was about 5 and now he wears my shoes, which my shoes is 12 number. So it's not that, it's every, my son, I can see him growing up, so I would say ki, I don't know.
Basically, aap apne son se unhi ki tarah dikhte hain, both of you look like brothers instead of father and son. That's how lucky you look.
Well, I would love it. It's important that I listen to him, you know. It is amazing. I must congratulate sir for calling so many people, because it's actually the truth is the youth is unbelievably intelligent and they come out with some great ideas. I sit with my son and his friends, the ideas they tell me about films, they tell me about what kind of web series to make, or they can tell me about the kind of films you should do. मुझे 26 साल हो गए, मुझे लगता है मुझे इतनी नॉलेज नहीं है जितनी उन लोगों को नॉलेज हो जाती है.